7-year-old me standing up in the bath after holding my breath underwater for 22 seconds. I am the monster of the deep. Hey guys, what's going on? Hope everybody is doing fantastic. And if you are, you guys are going to be having a more fantastic day because what I got for you is another round of hilarious memes. So do me a favor, sit back, relax, chill. Maybe go ahead and try to see if you can pay off that credit card payment next year. And let's get right into it. Thief market at 14.4p. It's just, that's all right. You know, I mean, these guys aren't really, you know, they don't really have the good stuff. Thief market at 4K, the British Museum. Like they say, the only reason why they haven't taken the pyramids is because they're too big. Mom, don't carry too many groceries. It's not good for your back. Just, you know, make two trips or something. Me, not gonna happen. I'm gonna take them all in right now. I don't wanna keep going back in, back out, back in, back out. I have an army. We have a family. I've got a jar of terror. Man, talk about a crossover episode. I would love to see that. Me.
Oh, man. I'm going to get some sleep tonight. Getting real super late. And
me at 3 a.m. The top 10 most effective helmets. Man, this is some really good info. I got to find out which one's the best. What my brain sees when my teacher says, let that sink in. Oh, the beam, let that sink in. I do this too, man. I can't get this meme out of my head for the life of me. When you are finally in a really comfortable position and your foot suddenly goes, or your leg or whatever, it's just that static feeling like, ooh, ooh, I'm losing consciousness. SpongeBob. Okay, well, that's just an average name. I mean, everybody knows who that is. Porphyra Robert, like the scientific name. It's like, yes, I am super fancy and professional. You get tired. Well, I mean, it has been a long day at work or school, you know, just, it's actually your bedtime. Woo! Wait, I'm not falling asleep? Wait, you actually fall asleep easily? Oh! You wake up feeling well-rested instead of tired. This is amazing! I actually got a well night's sleep! Me.
Mom! I want Pokemons! Mom, well, your Uncle Larry has some Pokemon. You can take his.
Uncle Larry's Pokemon. Like, just the most redneck, strapped together piece of machine. Like, here, son, I think this is a Squirtle. I don't remember. Dad doesn't want a pig. Family gets a pig anyways. Dad and the pig!
Oh no, Mr. Barky! Oh no, he's gonna be dinner!
When Disney makes Finding Nemo to raise awareness about taking animals from the natural habitat. That is a smart thing to do. You know what? I am so glad that Pixar did that. And when clownfish sales skyrocketed because everyone's a pet Nemo. Dude, this is the same stuff that happens during the Hallmark movies for Christmas. I want a Christmas puppy. That's not what you're supposed to do, man. I've been trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty. It's like, hey, listen, I need to talk to you. I know this is super awkward, but ... Teacher, can somebody help me pull this projector screen down? That one tall kid in our class. Now, this looks like a job for me. Like, dude, anything that you need to get from the top shelf, the tall kid's always there. Earthquake detection kit. The little googly eyes. Oh, that is so cute.
Who are you who are so wise in the ways of science?
Well, I don't know if I'd call it science, just maybe common sense. The US healthcare system be like, whoa, 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 whoa. You need medical emergency? Pfft. Dude, that's $20,000 just to give you a Kleenex. Society of all of Minecraft was one version, yes. And make it where, if you can, please, try to maybe fix a couple of bugs, maybe add a couple things we'd actually like. Brain, you gotta walk on them. Me, but why? Brain. Just do it. Like, honestly, we all thought we were going to be in the Olympics because it was like, this is the balance beam for the Olympic team. So here's a little fun grammar thing for everybody on why the Oxford comma is important, because with it, it looks like a normal sentence of I had eggs, comma, bacon, comma, and sausage. So basically a complete meal for breakfast. But without it, it looks like you're talking to the bacon and sausage. I had eggs, comma, bacon, and sausage. Oh my, it's like, yeah, okay, that's awesome, but don't eat me at least. Hero, the villain ran away from the police and they couldn't find him. the villain's car. Huh. No, no, he's totally like every other car on the road. Yep, no way that you would be able to distinguish him from anyone else. The barber. So, what kind of haircut do you want? The guy. Have you ever played chess? Barber. Ah, say no more, fam. Okay, so the rook is going to e9. Ah, oh, very good. So, that's a Russian splash. Girls. I like him, but I think he's out of my league. No way, I'm sure he'll love you back. Boys. I love her. The ogre has fallen in love with a princess! Seriously, we guys love to insult each other just out of fun. Me and the boys looking for old Zealand after society collapses. It's around here somewhere, boys. We'll find it. I know it's here on the map. Did you know that Sweden pays students $120 per month to attend high school? I go to Sweden! I'm sure there's probably a lot of stipulations, but still, up front, $120 sounds nice. Come on, bro. Your internet connection cannot be that bad. Hey, you got a mic? No. It's been 3 years. You don't need to respond. My gosh, dude. Like, honestly, 2016 to 2019? Why did you wait so long? How Elon Musk meets astronauts after an unsuccessful takeoff looks kind of familiar. Ooh, wait a second. I know where this is going. Fortnite. I only died after 1 year. Among Us. 1 year? I died after 2 months. Fallout guys. 2 months? Well, I died after 2 weeks. Minecraft. You guys are dying? Like, honestly, Minecraft will literally last forever and ever and ever, no matter what console comes out. Car drivers seeing each other. Hey, hey, sup, sup. Pilots seeing each other. No! We're gonna crash! Space shuttle pilots seeing each other. Wait a minute. I thought I was the only one up here. Whoa, hold on. 10-year-old me after putting all the animations in every single slide in PowerPoint. I'm only gonna get an A+ on this. Miss Skinner's gonna make me pass. When you're dead, you don't know you're dead. It's only painful for others. Same applies when you're stupid. That is not the direction I thought it was gonna go in, but he's right. Okay, so Mr. Kitty Cat has a trade offer for you. He's gonna receive belly rubs, and you're gonna receive scratches all over your hand that makes it look like a machete cut you open. I don't know, man, petting a kitty's still pretty epic. I think it's worth the scratches. People from Alabama. I don't have a girlfriend. I got fat! In fact, it's the same thing. My cat. I can survive a two-story fall and stay away from home without food for 17 hours. Also my cat. Help! I can see the bottom of my food bowl! I'm gonna starve! Like, honestly, how is this possible? Cats have like a dual brain mentality. Me testing if the game has fall damage. I mean, we've all done this where it's like, huh, I wonder if I fall deep enough. Maybe I can use enough health potions. Some homeless guy at the intersection. Me waiting for the light to turn green. They're just staring there and they're like, hey! Hey, buddy, you got $50 I could borrow? Some random person that I carried online sending me a friend request. Nope, I don't know who you are. Don't care. Listen, I was just here for the game and that's it, all right? Nephew.
I'm 5 years old.
Me. Well, that sounds about right. Nephew.
I was born in 2016.
Me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on. 2016? That's... No. Me, when I find a cool stick while camping, and you just run around with it, you're like, I am the Force. Did you know that you can scare off wolves by charging and making loud noises? The first person to discover this, I choose to run toward my problems. Well, hey, as long as you're not getting eaten alive, it still works, right? My newly bought fake headphones. The music is loud and pumping through my eardrums. My fake headphones after 2 weeks. Like, one side is just mute and the other one's still pumping loud music. God, this is why you sometimes just need to stick to the name brand stuff. Boomers. This generation's so lazy. Meanwhile, they're riding around in carts that might as well be mini cars. My friend's explaining me to other people. This guy right here is super weird, but he's likable. Trust me, you'll get used to him. Alright guys, well that is going to do it for us today. Hope you guys enjoyed those set of memes, and if you did, then please consider giving this video a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you want to find more content just like this in your notification feed, and ding that notification bell as well so you never miss any more updates from us.
Until next time, guys, we'll see you later.